This is a short video. It's about how there's companies out there killing human beings with the intent to make money. Two young men in Italy were producing a special joint inside of a respirator, a ventilator unit. They were doing it for a dollar. This company charges $11,000 to produce this product, and they don't have any. They don't have any. 2,500 people are dead. Now they're threatening to sue those two young men. This is what happens when greed takes the priority in healthcare. This is what happens when you don't take the checks and balances that have been given to you, and you say it's okay to charge $11,000 for one piece of product, and yet they can't produce it, and there's 2,500 people dead. You know what a respirator does? The ventilation system and the respirating system allows for the oxygenation of the human being because they can no longer function without it. That's right. You have to set certain peeps, and you have to understand how the heart rate works, and you got to give them enough oxygen, because if you hyperoxygenate them, then you make them poisonous to themselves. It's just a terrible thing. You have to have extremely advanced skill levels of nursing to be able to handle a ventilator in the first place. And usually only one nurse can handle two ventilators, and usually only on a 12-hour shift. So before you go out there and you start yelling at the president about how many ventilators you have, how many of you out there that are weathermen or newsmen or whatever you want to call yourselves these days can run a ventilator? No, better yet, how many of you can take a test or a sample from somebody and find out that it has coronavirus? Better yet, let me ask you this one here. Before you go out there and you say that it's okay for what's happening, why don't you cover the real news? Like two young men that use 3D imaging to save lives, and they did it for a dollar, while other companies are suing them. How about that practice? How about turning your blind eye on everything that you've done and then reopening that eye and saying, hey, it's time for us to cover the real news, because it's your grandparents that are going to die. It's your parents that are going to die. And if your parents die, they're dead. All for the love of money? Go ahead, tell that to St. Peter. Be all like, yeah, my family member died because this company in Italy refused to produce a product for $11,000, and now he's dead. Does that work well with you? It sounds like agnosticism to me. The knowledge that you are greater than God. Very, 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 very sad.